Mulls checks into the ball game for the Lynx. The Lynx shorthanded playing without some key players. Ionescu knocks down the J. Ionescu, oh, goes around the corner and lays it in. Ionescu to Howard. Howard to pull up for three. Oh, call it a long two, Natasha Howard. And making plays defensively as well. Another turnover. Ionescu running. Left hand lay-in is pure.
Games over 100, a lot in the 90s, I should say. So really happy with, and the players really showed up this year in training camp, in shape, ready to go, ready to play.
Powers through a double team. The floater off the mark. Rebound Shu. Sabrina can put it up from half court. Off the window! Sabrina Ionescu! Exclamation point to end this first half.
Now I think you'll see Minnesota just continue to try to look to pound it a little bit more into fouls this half.
Ionescu, oh, starting the third quarter, fine. Need to get it up, 3 seconds. The step back, Ionescu in the zone. Two games in a row against the Lynx here at Barclays Center. Rebecca Allen, bounce pass, Ionescu for three, rolls in. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Ionescu, the danger field. Sabrina now on fouls. Oh! Is she hot or what? Trying to work through some early season struggles while dealing with injuries. Sabrina, she's had the hot hand tonight. Oh, it continues!